special guests, our superintendent, Dr. Kelly Bowers.
People who have other roles in the district, but still put Livermore High at the heart of all that they care about, which is our family. So I know you didn't come here to hear me. You probably came here to see the Cowboys win.
In honor of Kenneth's memory, we ask that you join us in a moment of silence. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.